Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you all have a fantastic day. My name is Andrew, and today on the channel, I am super excited on checking out Akaya, or Kaya, I'm not sure how to pronounce it, but with their track called Taboo. Now, if you guys do not know this artist, it is a soul artist, but they actually were the vocalist of Femme Fatale back in the day, a Visual K band. From I think like 2014 to like 2016, something like that, and he's done a few other stuff as well in the past as well. So I mean, curious on checking this one out. This I guess is more in the EDM pop kind of stuff, which I don't really listen to a whole lot of EDM pop kind of stuff, but when it comes on, I mean, I'm not gonna turn it off. Sometimes the bass is really super cool, so I'm always open to checking out some new music and just seeing what it's all about, man. I mean, that's what this channel is all about, especially in Visual K. It's really cool to see, you know, different stuff besides like the metal kind of stuff. It's cool to see other style of genres in Visual K. So super curious about this one. This one was requested on this channel, so if you guys have any artists or bands or anything like that you guys want me to check up on, comment down below or come over and join the Discord as well. Links for all that are in the description down below. But let's get right ahead, man. This is Kaya. I'm hoping I'm pronouncing that correctly, with the track called Taboo. Let's check this thing out. 3, 2, 1, let's go. All right, already off to a EDM kind of start. I kind of wonder if he does all of his own mixing too. I'm pretty sure he does. That bass though. Was not expecting a music video for this at all either. This kind of reminds me of like Skrillex or something. But it's really the only like this kind of style artist I know. I definitely like how it has actual singing and instead of like a remix. That makes you want to go. Like that. His vocals really remind me of the vocalist from the band B, though. Kind of on that same similar level. It really works though with this. It's like he's staring right into your soul, man. I feel like you need to get some like strobe lights and shit like that, like at a rave or something. Ooh, that part's cool. That's one thing I love about this kind of song music is hearing that bass. And it's done well, it's done really well. I actually don't mind this, man. Actually, it's not bad. Almost be like a video game soundtrack too. I I don't think you've been able to dance in those shoes, man. I mean, it's not like I would generally go out of my way to listen to, but if this is playing at like a club or something, that would be banging. Especially hearing this with a really good set of headphones too. Vocals seriously reminds me of I'm totally blank on the name, but it's the vocalist of D. That Visual Kei band definitely sounds very similar to that. I mean, they definitely have that kind of more symphonic-ish kind of sounding style vocals. Really solid though. As I said, definitely not my style of music I generally go for, but you know what? I'm always open for checking out some new music. And you know what? EDM stuff is always a fun time. Like, I mean, you got that really heavy bass stuff in there. Really cool to hear the vocals on there. I wasn't really expecting vocals. I was expecting just the EDM stuff. So maybe I haven't listened to the right EDM stuff. I don't really know. But either way, definitely really catchy. Love the bass and stuff like that in there. Always, you know, if he actually made this whole thing himself, kudos to that, because I mean, I could never do anything like that. I mean, I just wouldn't even attempt it, but his vocals are definitely really good. Also, I definitely strongly recommend you guys check out Femme Fatale, a great Visual Kei band from like 2014 era, and I absolutely love them. So I was super curious about this, and so I'm happy to finally have checked it out. So thanks again for the recommendation. If you guys have any bands or songs or videos or anything like that you guys want me to check up on, then please, as I said, comment down below, let me know, or come join over on the Discord as well. But I hope you all enjoyed. Remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel for more, and I'll see you all really soon for the next one. Later, guys.